Fuck the police. Pointed refrain.
Pigs in a blanket, fry like bacon.
What some?
Oi, oi, oi,
bang,
oi, oi,
bang, bang,
oi, oi,
bang, bang,
oi, oi,
bang, bang.
Into the deadly ambush in Iowa, two police officers killed as they sat in their patrol cars. The shooting's triggering.
We begin with breaking news in Dallas, Texas, where at least five police officers were killed when they were ambushed by at least two snipers. The shooting began near the end of a protest over the fatal police shootings of black men in Louisiana and Minnesota.
Breaking news at the top of the hour here on MSNBC, here in New York City at MSNBC World Headquarters. Going to Central Texas for you, a police officer has been shot and killed in downtown San Antonio. Police saying the officer was sitting in his patrol car. He was outside police headquarters, and then someone walked up to the driver's side window and opened fire. Zach Hendrick of our San Antonio.
How many more cops have to die? How many more have to be shot, stabbed, or beaten? How many more widows must be handed the flag along with whispered platitudes as the body of their loved one is lowered into the ground, gone forever? How many more catastrophically injured officers will it take for the American law enforcement leadership and law enforcement community to say, we have had enough?
Scream.